Hey Luigi, I'm back, and I have some great news for you.
The parents are moving?
No, I went to the doctor's today, and he told me I'm pregnant.
Are you serious?
Yep. Congrats, Chuckaluck. And since I'm so happy, I'll just ignore that little comment about my parents.
No, this is certainly great news. Corwin for Luigi.
Just think of it. 9 months from now, I'll be a mom and you'll be a dad.
I'm gonna be someone's father. I'm going to be someone's father.
Holy crap, I'm going to be someone's father.
Well, duh. That's how it usually works. You want to be the mother?
No, don't you get it? This kid is gonna be teased so much. I mean, the spawn of the loser Mario Kart. Aside from that, the kid's gonna inherit my clumsiness and bad luck.
I don't feel so good.
What just happened?
Mario! I just got off the phone with Daisy! Her and Luigi are having a baby!
Get out of here, really? That's a boy, Luigi.
We should go over and congratulate them. Maybe have a nice dinner to celebrate.
Sounds good too. Boink, boink.
I hope they have triplets.
Ditto.
What are you doing?
Looking up baby names.
You've been pregnant for a day now.
I can't help it. I'm excited. Besides, better we have something now rather than just waiting until the last minute. I can't wait to see our parents' faces once we tell them the good news.
I'm not looking forward to it. My parents will find a way to make this awkward, and your dad's gonna roundhouse me. You think after getting married, I could cut you fucking in the evil eye.
You worry too much. Everything will be fine.
Congrats, boy. Nothing stops us Mario Man, am I right? Not even the amount of cord shots you've gotten into over the years.
Oh, I'm so happy for you too!
Getting a little hard to breathe here.
So, who's the father? I think I would prefer the roundhouse. Daisy, how long have you been there?
Too long.
Can you teach me how to throw a tornado ball, Dad? Sure thing, kiddo.
You think it's a boy, huh?
Gah! Get out of my head!
That hurt like hell. I must have passed out or something, because I don't remember much.
Oh, Princess, you're awake. Would you like to see a little girl?
I had a girl? Yes. Yes, let me see her.
Mamma mia.
Oh my god. Ham, what are you trying to say, Luigi? That I'm fat? Oh god. We're all out of food for Rocky. I'm so sorry.
Daisy, I'm heading to the kitchen while Mama, would you like anything?
Yes, I would like this thing out of me. Sorry. I'm being a real pain here. I'm just so frustrated with everything lately. This whole pregnancy has been rough on me. I'm all sore, I can't sleep. I'm always feeling sick, and it's so freaking hard to move. To top it off, I'm overdue. This was supposed to be over with by now. Ugh, just... Sorry for driving you crazy, Luigi. It's not fair to you.
Alright, it's alright.
No, it isn't.
Not really. It's fine. I may not know exactly what you're going through, but I can understand to some level. We'll go see the doctor tomorrow and everything will be...
More reruns?
I'll take a Rocky for a walk.
Oh wow, it's been how long? Seems like you kids, like, it's run, room, apartment, alright?
No, but seriously, is there anything we can do to, you know, speed this up a little?
Snippy, I see. Looks like this kid is driving you both crazy, eh? I'm gonna give you two, list of things you could give a push. I'll give you a few more days. You can jump start it. That's the way we can avoid Plan B. So if you do, we'd like to do something together. Was long, I recommend you to get friendly with each other, if you know what I mean. Are you kidding me? That's what got me here in the first place. You need help going to the bathroom again? Okay, one more push should do it, princess.
You said that 4 pushes ago!
Yes, and look how well you're doing. Oops, here we go.
Whee!
Congratulations, it's a boy. Really? Oops, sorry. Living a lot of boys this month. It's a girl.
In your face.
Congratulations, Weeds. She's a beautiful. Thanks, Mario. Thank your mom, Caesar. She's gonna bump you up to her favorite. That she's big time. I didn't know you'll have it. Girl. What is that supposed to mean? What? Nothing. I just feeling, that's all. Oh, I get it. Oh, Luigi is too much of a wimp to have a son. Is that right? I know that's how you see it. Oh my. Are you serious? You're such a paranoid meathead.
Well, you're always making fun of me.
Okay, give me a little credit, are you?
Peach. Take my baby while I drop kick Luigi.
More babies.